My name is Fatimata Jomani. I'm from Guinea, but I live in the United States, in New York. Guinea is in Africa, West Africa.
Well, my name is Ramon Gomez, and I like playing a lot, drawing too.
Me llamo Noelia Agumas. Soy de República Dominicana. La Romana.
So I'm from the Dominican Republic, and something about my country is that I have a lot of places, a lot of cute places. Like, you see, like, the neighborhood is different, the people, or the weather.
There is a lot of difference. In Guinea, it's mostly summer and spring. Well, here, they have every season, like summer, winter, spring, and fall.
Estoy en Bronx, New York. Algo interesante de Bronx es mi comunidad donde vivo. Son muy atentos. También las tiendas de ropa. Hay muchos ríos y playas. También las personas muy amables.
The things we use because they're very different than any other. Like when I juggle, I have a hard time catching them, so like I start learning as I'm doing it. I take a break and then go back to it again and then try my best to do it all again.
Algo interesante de la clase de circo es que te motiva hasta que lo haces bien.
Something I didn't expect about circus, you have to have flexibility, like you have to do exercise and things like that. Yeah.
Cuando hacemos trucos con los pañuelos. La sinceridad, porque se me hace mucho más fácil que las bolas. Y también ver los videos de las personas que lo hacen muy bien.
Well, my favorite thing to do in circus class is the 21 hand.